Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to download third-party watch faces for your Apple Watch. And this is valid for all Apple Watches from Series 3 and up. And today I'm going to show you how to install it. And this is my Apple Watch Ultra. So to start, we're gonna go to the App Store, and from here we're gonna search for Facer watch faces. And as you can see it here, right? So when I click on this, and you're gonna see that it is showing up right here. So this is the application that we need to download in order to install watch faces on your Apple Watch. So it's a third-party watch faces. So when I click on here, it's gonna show me all the display. So it has a nice display here. This will show you the watch faces, the collection. It says it has thousands of watch faces installed in the app. So you can install any of them on your Apple Watch. And as you can see, this one I downloaded. It's a nice analog watch face. And I'm gonna show you how to download some others. And let's go ahead and let's open up the application. So I go to open. And as you can see it here, guys, this is a great selection of watch faces from analog, digital, weather, retro style, and much more. As you can see it here, guys, it is really, really handy. Tons of watch faces. I like this one. Let's see what it looks like. And as you can see it here, this is a nice one with tons of complication. So let me take off my watch and show you. So this is a great, nice selection of watch faces here, right? As you can see it here, when I scroll up and down, you're gonna see a different one. And some of them are familiar, similar to the Apple watch faces that comes with the Apple selection. Okay, and now let's go back to the home page, and you can see it here, guys. Tons of watch faces that you can install, and nice analog watch faces as well, right? And when we come here, as you can see, the brand you love. So different brands, selection of a brand of watch faces. So they have different brands. So here you can install tons of watch faces on your Apple Watch. And let's scroll down again just to show you more watch faces. I like this one, fun and unique. This is fun and unique. And nice colorful watch faces. So let's select one here. Let's go to top 100 watch faces. And from here you can see it has a beautiful watch faces nicely selected. So this is the top 100 watch faces. All right, so as you can see it here, guys. So now we're gonna go ahead and select a watch face. Okay, this is the one that I have on my watch. As you can see it here, very similar. Okay, very similar, very nice ones. Wow, let's check this one out. So I'm gonna go ahead and install this one, and once you tap on it, it shows you the watch face here, and then you can send it to watch. Okay, and now let's go ahead and click send to watch, and it's gonna open up my Apple Watch app. And from here you can select send to my watch. And as you can see it here, guys, this is the Apple Watch here. It showed up on my Apple Watch selection. So when I click on it, all I have to do is go down here and then set as watch face. And as you can see it here, guys, I have a very nice watch face. I wish it was animated. It seems like the one they show on the application was animated. But I think you're gonna have to do some more settings in order to have it animated. I think here you have to select the photos. Let's go ahead and select the photos. Select one. Actually, it has 7 photos selected already. And as you can see it here, it's been changing, right? It's been changing photos. Every time you tap on it, it changes. As you can see it here, let's tap on it again. And as you can see, it gives you multiple photos. Okay, so you can select all items, and those photos are selected, so that's a good thing. So as you can see, guys, it's a nice watch face, right? This is a nice one. And now let's go ahead and select another one. So I go back to the main page, and from here let's go to analog. I like the analog. Analog is my favorite watch faces. And from here let's go ahead and select what? And let's select not this one, but hold on, I like analog watch faces. Let's select this white one and see what it looks like. Send to watch and add to my watch faces. Okay, so this is the Meridian watch face. As you can see it here, it is showing nicely on my watch. And let's go back to the app and let's select another one. Since I'm showing you how to do this, I just want to show you a nice selections, my favorite watch faces that I would select. So let's go to, let's select this one, right? This one looks nice, right? I added it on my favorite. As you can see, you can add on your collection simply by tapping the add plus, or you can add it to your favorite simply by tapping the heart. And I'm gonna go ahead and just send it to my watch and add watch face. And as you can see, it's gonna change in no time. So this is the modular watch face, right? And as you can see here, guys, it just showed up. So beautiful watch faces, guys. It is amazing. So you can have nice watch faces for your Apple Watch, and it is valid for all series, right? It says from series 3 to series 9. And this is it, guys. This is it. So that's all I have for you today. So this is how you add third-party Apple Watches on your Apple Watch. Okay, so it is very simple, very nice method, and it is beautiful. And guys, also let me show you something. This band right here, as you can see it here, right? Very nice band, leather, right? And see, it's a beautiful band, as you can see it on my Apple Watch. It is very nice. And this one is available on Amazon. I think I paid $14.99. So I'm going to try to add the link down below. So if you wish to purchase this band, you can go ahead and purchase it from Amazon. It's a nice watch band. So guys, this is it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and smash that notification bell for more videos. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.